let us discuss about the force between two parallel current carrying wires. Here this figure shows a very long straight wire which carries a current I1, and at a distance r from it another parallel wire is placed which is AB of length L, and it is carrying a current I2. Now, if we wish to find out the force experienced by the wire AB, if it is due to the magnetic induction of current I1, then we can say due to this current I1, magnetic induction at wire AB is in inward direction. And here we can write magnetic induction due to I1 at the location of wire AB is, this is the magnetic induction due to current I1, which can be given by the result of a straight wire at a distance r, which can be written as mu naught I1 by 2 pi r. This we have already studied by using Bio-Savart's law in previous topic. And here, this is the magnetic induction. By using right hand palm rule, we can find out the force experienced by the wire AB. In this situation here, we can see the realistic right hand, which is pointing its finger in inward direction and thumb along the direction of current I2. So here you can see the force experienced by wire AB will be towards left. So in this situation, we can now draw the force acting on wire AB is toward left and on wire I1 is toward right according to Newton's third law, because every action has equal and opposite reaction. So now in this situation, you can once again verify by your own right hand that whether I have drawn the directions correct or not. Here we can see this right hand again in a realistic situation, by which we can show that force acting on wire AB will be toward left. So here we can write force, or rather we can write magnetic force on wire AB is, this force we can write as B1 I2 L, which we already studied, which is given by BIL. So we substitute the values, this mu naught I1 I2 L divided by 2 pi R. This is the expression for magnetic force between the two wires separated by a distance R, and one wire should be very long, other should be of length L. So always remember that when two wires carrying a current, parallel wires carrying current in same direction, they always attract each other. Similarly, if the current in wire AB is reversed, you can see the force on wire AB will start acting toward right. So on this wire carrying a current I1 will also be experiencing a force toward left. So here we can say, we can write down an important note that two parallel wires carrying current in same direction always attract each other, and carrying current in opposite direction always repel each other. This is quite a useful rule you should always keep in mind. In next section, we'll study about some realistic situations and experiments which are based on the magnetic force between two wires.